Hey guys, we just want to go live here. We have some amazing Baptists in there. I want to take you in there. This is some of the people. This is, what is your name again?
Laurie.
Laurie, that is your building with yes. A lot of people and Baptists and deliverance and Holy Spirit. What have it? How have it been the last 2 days?
Just been amazing, just seeing people set free and just learning about repentance, baptism in the Holy Spirit, the total package of what Jesus calls for salvation, and it's just been amazing, and we're grateful. Thank you, Jesus.
We have started with baptism. I think we have baptized six, seven people. How have it been to see some of those strong deliverance and baptism there before?
Well, it's something that you don't see in a normal baptism. I've been to a lot of baptisms and just didn't really see the freedom. Very calm in this. We just saw people who were bound up and in their lives just set free. And it's amazing to see somebody who's just been struggling all their lives, and they just received freedom today.
Yeah, it's beautiful. You got the Holy Spirit yesterday.
Amen.
And like, there's people who need their baptism. There's people who need to really go through repentance. There's people who have got baptized, repent, but are longing for the Holy Spirit. You have been longing for the Holy Spirit for a long time.
Amen.
How long time to get baptized?
Well, I was baptized in water in
97. That is some years ago. Yesterday, I prayed for you in the meeting, then the Holy Spirit came. How was that?
It was awesome. The peace of the Lord just fell over me. It was awesome. He gave me a great vision. I saw the cross of Lord Jesus. He like overcomes everything, every attack that the enemy will ever have for everybody in this world. So when you fully surrender to Lord Jesus Christ, you're going to receive the power. You're going to receive forgiveness for your sins. The cross is the miracle that Lord Jesus Christ had offered to us for his sacrifice.
So we are in what city now?
Mount Pleasant.
And that is close to Charleston. So if you are close to Charleston, where do people find you?
They can find me at, it's the Grace Center. And that's, you can call it up, go online, look for the Grace Center in Charleston and contact us, and we can get you hooked up.
Come on. And what is good, I just want to take you in and show a little what is happening there. How have it been?
Amazing.
You love it?
Yeah.
It's so, so beautiful.
So
you're with your husband from Romania there on the Luke Tim school here on PTS school.
PTS.
And you've been here like 2 weeks now. How have the last 2 weeks been like?
For us it's changed our life. It's totally different life we will be.
Yeah.
We will have
And we have been very busy the last 2 weeks. Like there was a kickstart last weekend. There's a kickstart this weekend, and next week they're actually being sent out on a Luke 10 trip alone.
Yeah.
So we have been a lot of hands-on training.
Yeah.
And it's beautiful. But I will take you and show you the baptism. So if we go here,
let her go, Jesus.
Here's the baptism. I have Mark here. Mark, hey. You are at the Luke Tim school in Canada.
Yeah.
And then you came down and joined us here. And how is it to be honest?
It's wonderful to see the Lord working in such a way of hearts and lives getting free, people being changed and transformed, never the same. And only the gospel of Jesus Christ can do this. And it's wonderful to see people being loosed and the enemy having to let go of people's lives and hearts. And the Holy Spirit is wonderful.
And what is beautiful is to see the networking also, because there's people we recognize for the last kickstart. We had a kickstarting rally in North Carolina a month ago, and many people came there, and we see a strong network being built.
Yes.
And House Fellowships is coming up, and it's so beautiful, so I just want to see if look here. Look, there's a lot of people over, so there's baptism there, and we have some very, 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 very strong baptism. I just want to see this, my friend here, who helps set it up. They came to the Ark a few months ago and helped to set up a fence, and his friend Andrew, who's now baptizing, he was the guy with the teeth you see on the video where he got new teeth, got set free and so on. So Jeremy, how is it to suddenly be part of this and see so many people here? And
it's amazing. It is absolutely amazing to see new life. The old go into new come.
Now she's speaking tongues. She just received the Holy Spirit and she's now speaking tongues. Look at that. Look at her face.
Hallelujah!
Share!
Come on, that face, look at that face. This is real.
Is it real?
Yes. It's real.
Yes. Jesus, come on. So this is what we do, and we see it like this power in the gospel. Come on. Jesus had promised it. God had promised it. If we repent, if we get baptized, He will give the Holy Spirit. That is the promise of God. And see, receive the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
And look at the guy. This is our friend who got baptized himself like 8 weeks ago and got new teeth and new life, and now he's busy baptizing other people. Do you love it?
Oh, yes, I love it.
I love it too.
Oh, hallelujah.
Come on. So this is what we're doing. Beautiful. So we continue, but there's so many amazing people here who have all the story. I prayed for you yesterday.
Yes, sir.
Cool.
It was amazing.
Come on.
I'm so thankful, man. Thank you.
The Holy Spirit came. That was freedom.
Thank you for teaching me this and letting this become alive.
You love it?
It's awesome. This is amazing. We've been having such an amazing time here. We've been seeing God move. People get set free. The real whole gospel preached. It's been incredible, and we love it.
And when we are out here, we just see how God is doing something new, how it's growing.
Yeah.
And like you and other people have just taken some videos on YouTube and run with it and start to do it, and they see the same result.
Exact same result.
Why do you see the same result? Because it's the Word of God.
It's the Word of God, and the Word of God is sharper than every two-edged sword. And it's incredible. We're seeing the real-life book of Acts come true, even now.
And I would say, we can be a place where a lot of good things have been preached, but it's not only what is being preached, it's what is missing.
Yeah.
And I think take some time and think, what is missing? What is missing? Like, we love preach about repentance, but that need to go together with the baptism. That need to go together with the baptism. The Holy Spirit is not enough. You are a place where you have repentance, baptism, and water if the Spirit is missing.
Yes.
You also need to see healing. You don't need to see deliverance. We want the fullness of
all
Christ.
Of it. All of it.
It's all about Jesus. So it's so beautiful. Amen. But this is a room they have set up here, and a lot of people here. And so we will come out. So a lot of things happen here. And can I film you?
Yeah.
How was it? Your daughter got baptized with the Holy Spirit also yesterday in a Greek restaurant.
Yeah.
I met her, we talked in a Greek restaurant, and now she got baptized in water. How is it?
Amazing. Amazing. God is amazing. Just the things He's done in our family over the past several months are just amazing. We serve an awesome God.
So we want to send an invitation to all of you out there. I know you're from Charlotte area. We are from North Carolina, close to Charlotte. There's people from all over, many, many states here. On our Bible school, we have people from China, Australia. We have all over Europe. We have South America. We have from all over. The invitation to all of you is, this is a real life.
Yes.
This is a life to you. God is calling you. God is calling everyone to Him to live this life we read about in the Bible. Can I film you? Can I film you? Can I film you 2 seconds? Can I film you?
Sure.
He got baptized, and your son.
Yes.
Your son just got baptized, got set free, received the Holy Spirit. How was that?
It was amazing. It's just a good time, that intimate time that we got to share together.
Can I film you? How was it?
It was fantastic.
What happened?
When you guys were praying for me, at first, it was just my emotions. I started to cry, and then I tried to not focus too much on how I might be perceived, but tried to focus on Jesus. And when I did that, just let everything come right out. My arms went tingly. They felt numb or something more tingly, but.
And then the Holy Spirit came, and it's beautiful. Come on. So this is what we love, and he got baptized and a lot of things. So we'll give out some videos later. I want to encourage you all out there. One more. I want to say to all of you, we start a new school, Lutin School and PGS School. We have it running now. In January, we will all go to Florida with the students. We will have a kickstart in the end of January in Fort Pierce, Florida. We will get it out very soon. in February we will go to Texas and do something there. And then in March and April we do the next school. There's a 3-week school and a 2-month school you can sign up for now. And then we have June and July, a new school again. So it's beautiful. I will go back and help with the baptism, but this is this life we are all called to live. God bless you all out there. And you who came a little later, go back and see the beginning of this video where you see a beautiful baptism and the Holy Spirit and what God is doing. Big bless you. We're in Texas. We actually don't know yet. We are working on things, maybe Austin area, or maybe we'll go to Houston or San Antonio. We are not sure yet. About Orlando, we will be in Fort Pierce, but we have students with us in Orlando. In Florida is Fort Pierce, but we have students in Orlando and West Palm and maybe Tampa and Naples. So we'll be all over Florida. But I'll keep you updated on my Facebook wall. So follow here on Facebook, share this video, get it out to many people. God is doing, it's really, really beautiful. Something is growing big time. We've seen many house fellowship starts all over the place. There's a strong network that's being built here. So we're excited. God bless you. Bye.